slight departure. Having come from a military family, I kind of grew up around Air Force bases and Army bases my whole life. My husband happened to be born on an Army base as well. We met in the Air Force in Florida. With both of us being in the military, we spent more holidays apart than we spent together. So I kind of got a tickle out of this song the first time I heard it, because I never got the same connotation out of these words that everybody else did. I saw this as a military spouse singing this for her husband, waiting to come home. I kind of kicked a little bit of a country spin on it, so I apologize for anybody that doesn't normally hear it that way, but go ahead.
Make my wish come.